Here we have a quad stretch. I'm going to stretch my right quadriceps here, right on the front of my leg. I'm going to stabilize on my left side, reaching back for that foot. I'm going to pull up towards my hip, keeping my hips nice and square and getting a nice stretch through that front leg. We're going to hold for about 30 seconds on each side, and then we switch.